what proof he has. He makes sense to me. I don't trust Hogan. Matter of fact, I don't trust you.
Well, you really shouldn't, actually. You shouldn't trust anybody but yourself.
I do.
But there's been a little... Speaking of trust, we saw four guys out here earlier. The Revolution, they trust each other.
Well, they have to. The only friends they got.
Time to go back to the ring for the next match. Don't forget, we've got... It's going to be a great one later on in singles competition. Goldberg and Diamond Dallas Page. A lot of talk when Hulk Hogan was talking to Mean Gene about the big event on September 12th. It is Fall Brawl. It is a pay-per-view spectacular. But it's also live at the Lawrence Joel Veterans Memorial Coliseum in the great city of Winston-Salem, North Carolina. Tickets are available at the Coliseum box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. So you fans in the Triad area, I'm not talking about the Jersey Triad. I'm talking about in the Triad area of North Carolina. Get your tickets, box office, and all Ticketmaster outlets.
You don't want to miss this one.
And we are going to sign, I know, and have more matches in the weeks to come leading up to Fall Brawl on Sunday night, September 12th. Well, what a duo this is, Bray.
Well, you aren't kidding. You realize if Rey Mysterio's wardrobe ever caught on fire, he'd be out about $8.
Rey Mysterio Jr. and Eddie Guerrero, they have formed over the past month a sensational tag team. I think they complement each other quite well. Both very similar in their styles. Eddie is Mr. Intensity. And, of course, Rey Mysterio brings the excitement into the ring. Look, they love Rey. You can see it here. And Rey Mysterio with that Yankee hat on, one of the great wrestlers who, since taking the mask off, since he was forced to remove the mask, has become even more of a sensation in this sport.
It's like a bat boy for the Yankees. Eddie Guerrero, what a talent. Mysterio, what a talent. It's going to be a great match.
You look at this capacity crowd on hand. Mysterio is my hero. And there he is, Rey Jr.
I probably like burnt toast, too.
And across the ring from them, two men who are going to give them more than a match in La Parca and Blitzkrieg. La Parca, one of the biggest luchadors, as you know, the self-appointed chairman of WCW, of course.
With a capital C.
Yeah, referring to that chair that he brings to the ring and uses many times. Not afraid to use it. Very aggressive personality in WCW. Should be a good tag team match that we have for you here tonight on WCW Monday Nitro, where it just keeps getting hotter and more exciting. Berlin is here. What an entourage he had coming in that black Mercedes.
He's a scary man. Real scary. I like that.
Has his own, how about this, his own interpreter.
Well, he should have.
Well, no, hold on a second. Okay. We're going to bring it up again, I'm sure, and talk about it. He doesn't need an interpreter. He can speak the English language.
But he doesn't care to. That's why he needs the interpreter.
So, well, we'll be talking more about that. It's been a long-awaited debut by Berlin, and he is in the arena here tonight on Nitro. And Rey let La Parca do his little dance, slapped him down, and that gave La Parca the chance to run right over.
Whoa! You spit Eddie Guerrero, he'll make you eat it.
Spit right through the mask to Eddie Guerrero. Just too quick. One step back. He's going to shoot Rey in. Sliding first. He hooked La Parca and put him face first onto the mat. But look at Blitzkrieg in the ring go to town. Third round. Back with somersault. And he got a one count. Spectacular maneuvers by Blitzkrieg. Eddie sent him in. Puts him up. The tilt over a back. Breaker by Eddie.
What a conditioned athlete this man Eddie Guerrero is. You know, the whole family was wrestlers. His father, his brothers, his uncles, his aunts, his sisters, his cousins, the dog, the cat, everybody, the chihuahua, they're all wrestlers. He knows what he's doing.
Springboard into a moonsault that time. Eddie Guerrero on the outside is Rey. Has Eddie got up on the apron yet after that spill he took? Yes, he's up. As Rey hits the apron that time and
he's so
his
quick.
Mask. Up on top. Not even midair.
so fast and quick, they make up for it. Nobody's quicker than these guys.
They can literally run circles around is what they can do.
What do you guys know is quicker? Tanay getting a scoop.
Into the corner. Pick up again. LaParca showing his power. Brings in the very agile Blitzkrieg. And Blitzkrieg and LaParca, a little double team action here. Charles Robinson. No, but up on top cover. What a... In the entryway, you obviously see once again Vampiro and the insane clown posse. Second time now that these men have been out here. Remember earlier, Vampiro confronted Scotty Riggs, saying that Riggs owed him something. Whatever that was about. Here they are again.
Oh, talk about a miss.
Eddie!
Well, I'm not sure who rolls anybody anything.
Missile drop kick from the top by Eddie. Drop Blitzkrieg way up top. Eddie walks the ropes. Look at this.
Don't bother calling housekeeping. Eddie's cleaning house all by himself.
That's exactly what he's doing. Good call, Brain. And now Ray is caught by LaParca. And LaParca both on the outside.
How dangerous.
It's Blitzkrieg on the inside with the advantage on Eddie Guerrero. What was this appearance? And they're still in the entryway by the ICP. And Vampiro all about. There's one too many cartwheels that time.
Kind of hung himself out to dry.
And Eddie sees an opening. Eddie's trying to take advantage. Calls in Ray. He boosts Ray to the top with the Frankensteiner. Amazing teamwork by Eddie and Ray. They're not done.
Oh. On the mark, he hit it. Bullseye.
Blitzkrieg is still down. The fans are up. Eddie could be. And yes, it is the Frog Splash.
He's got him.
It's over. Materialize that time. It's time for our Snickers replay, Bobby Heenan.
Well, grab a bite and take a look at this. Great action by Eddie Guerrero. What a great tag match. They went at each other from the as soon as the bell rang. There's that frog splash on the mark for the one, two, three. There's your winner, Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio Jr.
The replay brought to you by Snickers. Not going anywhere for a while. Well, grab a Snickers. Hungry? Why wait? Don't have to wait. We're coming right back with more on WCW Monday Nitro.